Nelumbo, because every book deserves to be treated like a lover.